Now listen, oh, who say today or tomorrow we will go to this or that city, and we will spend a year there and carry on our business, and we will make our money while there. But you do not even know what will happen tomorrow. You're like a mist that comes and then vanishes. Instead you ought to say, if it is the Lord's will, then we will live and do this or that. But you boast and you brag, and oh, this is evil, and anyone who fails to do good, then he sins. And you rich people weep and wail because of the misery that is coming upon you. You've lived on earth in luxury and in self-indulgence, and you've fattened yourselves in the day of slaughter.